is Yuffie. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on.
Yeah, I do it in like the Japanese voice.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Right. So I got all that stuff. I stole a grabby ball, yep. Yep. Okay. So what, do I take a left turn or go to junction A? The right part can continue. Alright. It says that this way is a dead end, but you know, I'll keep going this way. Oh, yeah, let's talk with Tifa. Hey Tifa. Oh, she got back down on easy. That'd be weird. This way's the dead end, huh? That's it. Goddamn piece of shit cannon. Dead end. Okay. Oh. Sid's gone. He gone. He dead. Okay, it makes me want to explore the one before. So here was where Yuffie was. No, sorry. I have to know. Runaway. Logi, 36 hour stream, let's go, fuck off. Hell no. Hell no. Like, I made the promise that I was gonna come back an hour after eating dinner, so that was the only reason why I came back tonight. But yeah, almost 6 hours. Oh, I don't think I've seen this area before. Oh, the battle? I'll fuck you up for free. It's, yeah, it's about 8 to 3. Ah, Heidegger. This is gonna be easy clap. You sure did treat us like dogs up till now. Did I miss something? I think I kind of did. Yeah, I will. I will soon. I promise. The proud quad. Proud quad. I'll need to double check there's no achievement related to this one. Proud quad. Defeat all three Turks at Midgar. Okay. That's fine, I'll load up a save to try to kill them.
Only a little worried, you know, you're a friend and all.
Well, thank you for caring, so, but as you are probably aware, I'm currently between work, so every day is a holiday at the moment. I'll get back on track eventually, but yeah, every day is a holiday for me at the moment. So it doesn't really matter what time I wake up. Okay. Did I not kill them? Beat all three at Midgar. Okay, okay, I'll reload. No. It hasn't been 36 hours. I don't think it'd be humanly possible to do that. Why did this not... Almost halfway there. Anyway, it's time to fuck up the Proud Clod. So, is it just the one thing? Jamar armor. Jamar Proud Clod. Okay. Morph the Jamar armor. What have you got? Amy skill, big guard. All day, and then Megalixes all day. Alright, it's got nothing. Ultima. Helmet Zero. Phoenix because it's pretty. By the Turks battle not hopping. Very concerned. It's easy enough to get back to that, I believe. So I might do a bit of backtrack for that. After I kill the Frack Lot though. Eat it, Brad Clod. Look at how pretty it is. Stunning and brave. Mm. Crappy attack. Start using your physical attack. It's gonna be quicker. Difficult fight. Close I am to killing it. Materia jammer. Don't care, mate. Don't care. I've got megalixes. So I don't care, mate. I've got nothing to steal. So. Can you be morphed in. Oh, I was about to ask if. You give me morphed into anything. Ooh, yeah, baby. Give me that Ragnarok. That's Cloud's second or third best sword. Bye bye, Proud Claude. Bye bye, Heidecker. Bye bye, Scarlet. Nice knowing you. All right. This has right there we go. Hey, hey. Nice. So rather than go up this way, I want to kind of retreat now and go up the ladder. Or do I? Right. No, no, I do want to go this way. So, the battle with Proud Quad, that's the way I'm meant to go. That's the way I will go. But first, we're going to pay a return visit to the Shinra headquarters. I can get onto the ladder. Run away. The sword looks nice though. It's ironic that Cloud's first sword, the Buster Sword, is the one that he's most closely associated with. Like, no one gives a fuck about his other weapons. This is the, this bit here is the thing that's on the front of the game cover, I believe. You only get to see this, particular area once or twice. Interesting. I will shut the fuck up, Keats. If I will save, because I want to see if I can find the behemoth horn. It's apparently red 13's glitched out weapon. So we could go through the front. Go through the side way anyway. Ah, the memories. I think this was the part where they decided to cut out an interaction that Tifa had with Barrett. Barrett's like, oh, I don't think I can go on. He's like whinging and moaning. And Tifa says to stop acting like a retard. I believe that it's only in the original translation. I'm guessing for the Steam version, they cut that right out. It was a different time. Although they only yeah, look, we're not even gonna get into it. Not even gonna get to it. Okay. This is that. Go back down. Yep. So this is an interesting item. Very difficult to find, apparently. Now, it should be on the next flight back down. Should be around here somewhere. Where's my reward? Give me what I want. Give me what I want. Please. Please give me. I deserve it. I deserve things. What's the bet that it's not even gonna pop? Please pop. Please pop for me. Please pop for me. We just so happen to have him right here. I don't think I've ever found this particular weapon. Oh, we'll just swap that with someone else so they can get the benefit. Yeah. So resistant to holy and fire. Sure. And Megalixir. nice. Oh, wait, since we're already down the bottom, let's just go the front way. Now, I've heard that you can do the Wutai poster thing one more time, but it's not worth it for what you get. No, you know what? Look, I know it's weird, but I'm just going to go straight up this way. Calm before the storm. So I'm going to clean out all the items. I'll try the fight against the Turks one more time to see if the achievement is bugged or if it will pop. Maybe I need to not just defeat them, but like literally curb stomp them. So in order to do that, I probably need soften them up with some summons and then like some hit them with limit breaks. Probably Barret's one would be good. That one is obviously a good one as well. Maybe using finishing touch. I don't know. I think getting Kate Sith's ultimate weapon is another achievement we can get in here. There's quite a few achievements obviously in this area. Obviously. We're very close to endgame, to be honest with you. Like I said, roughly 3 more streams for this game to be fully completed. Well, not badged, but... Run across the room and take the elevator to 63F. On this floor, there's a grow lance for Sid. Okay. I just go in. Okay. It says here grow lance, but the thing there said glow lance, but. Bro, there you go.
Alright. Blah, 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 blah. Coupons are gone.
Nothing else here. Continue to 64F. Good. The counters. Wasn't even like a little tickle, you know, like a little sound to indicate that some experience had like built up the meter. It's just like, apparently if you bashed on the machine you might get something here. I think I did.
Is that all that's on this floor?
Yep. So in here. Which one it is. There we go. Gonna shout to the top.
Is that it? Explore the upper floors if you want. There are no items. Ride the elevator down to 1F.
Mm-hmm. Right, there were the two, the two items in the item store that we couldn't get before. Now we should be able to get them.
Here's this one.
We go back up, but there is a some board here you can kind of read. Or is it here? Yeah, there it is. Anyway, go back upstairs. Fuck. I'm surprised these goons won't even go anywhere near me. Tifa and one is for Barrett.
Is that it? Yep, I'm pretty sure that's done.
Yeah, they're all unique. Behemoth Horn, the Grow Lance, the HP Shout, the Pile Bunker, and the Master Fist. They're all unique, they're all missable. Last chance to read newsletter number 2, which I just did. We've cleaned this place out. It's time to leave. This stage, why not? I've got like 2 memory cards to fill up, so. Interesting that rewards go to those who needlessly explore this particular area, yeah. Leave me alone. These things just, they cast slow on you. But all you want to do is get out there. Vincent kind of reminds me of Vash the Stampede from Trigun. From a distance. I know that Vash was a blonde, but... Is this one?